Hello everybody, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Your girl don't show, I'm back again. Although my today program is how to remove black spots in your skin. For me, I will use a place that I'm having black to do example because I do have black things here. Although, you know, this thing just came out like this. If you are that type that used to put hand in water, if you are that type that used to walk, after finishing washing your hair, you know, happier cream, it came out. Not everybody that rub cream that don't have this. Even somebody that don't use to rub cream, you don't have this thing. It's very, very common. So the thing goes this way because this thing works for spots. It works for black spots in the skin. So I feel like using my hair, and my is working for me. So that's what I want to let my friends to know. Please, this goes this way. I'm going to make use of rime, you know, orange line, that yellow one. That's what I'm going to make use of. What we need is the water. So this is my own. I'm using, as you can see, sir, it's about to finish. So I'm making use of it to show you that I use it, it works for me. So I feel like sharing it to my friends because it's going to work for you people the way it works for me. It take away black spots, you know. I will use cup today, and I'm using cup because very, very transparent, so that for you to see the way I'm missing it. I'm going to use this small spoon, baby spoon. I don't know whether it's baby spoon, but it's this spoon for me to say so. So I'm going to use this, you know. What we need is the water. It's water that we need. So I'll put the water here, you know. I'll make the full spoon. So I'll put it in the cup, I'm using. So I'll use sugar. My dear, use any sugar you have at home. Sugar is sugar. Powdered sugar, grinding sugar, any sugar you have at home, my dear, please use any sugar you have at home because sugar is sugar. I will take half spoon of sugar, this one I'm missing, so I will mix it in the cup. See, like I want to let you see the way I'm mixing it, for you to see the way I'm mixing it. So I will mix it in the cup. Look at the way I'll mix it. After I finish mixing it this way, I'm going to use my cutting board. See, it's my cutting board. You know, in that particular place you are having that spot, my dear, please. In that particular place you are having that spot, that's where you're going to appear this. So you will shook it in there. If you shook it in, for me, I'm having spots here, so I'll make use of my like this. You'll see me putting my. Me, I use it in a particular place. I have my spots. No, me, I will do my fast because I'm making a video. So if you appear your own at home, you know, you do yours gently. But my, I will appear my fast because it's in the video that I'm doing my. So you miss it that place. That particular place you are having your black spots, my dear. That's where you appear it. Me, I'm appearing my. In the particular place I'm having my spots, that's why I'm appearing my. So you do the same thing I'm doing, please, friends. It works for me, so I believe it's going to work for you because I'm having a lot of black spots, black spots. So I make use of this. This is material you can get in your kitchen. It's work perfect. So I feel like, you know, sharing it to my friends. I do appear it in a place I have my own spot, so that's what I'm going to do. My dear, if you are doing it at home, just take your time, just do it gently, but appear it in the place that you're having that your spot. You know, I'm making a video, so I have to make it fastly because I love making a short video. So that is it. So friends, look at my, I'm appearing my this way, so I'm going to wait for 10 minutes because, you know, the sugar is going to make it to hold the line. So me, I'll wait like this for 10 minutes. The thing is going to dry in my hand for 10 minutes. It's just like a max. For 10 minutes, that place that you're having that black spot, I'll use this, I'll wait for 10 minutes for that place I'm having that black. So my friends, wait with me. I'm coming. Friends, I've been waiting for 10 minutes. It look this way. In fact, it will be gummy. If you are waiting for 10 minutes, it will be gummy. But please, friends, whenever you are appearing marks in your skin, in anywhere, please try to be washing it with warm water. one water, wash it very well with one water, please. Now I'm going to the bedroom to wash my very well with one water. Anywhere you appear, it's anywhere you are having black spots. For me, I have my hair, that's why I'm happy in my hair. So I'll go to the bedroom to wash it with one water, and after I'll make use of my soap, I'll wash it again with my soap. Friend, please wait for me, I'm coming back, please wait. Friends, I'm back again. I finished washing my hands. No, now I'm going to apply cream. I don't love showing my cream, so that you can make use of any cream you are having at home. So that's why I don't like showing my cream. So that is it. So now I'm going to apply cream on my hands. Please, friends, remember whenever you are making marks, remember to, when you finish washing it, remember to apply cream in that particular place you make. You apply that, you understand? So this is it, my dear. Look how these are. I used to do my, you know, because I'm not having it too dark, so I used to do it once in a week. But if you're having yours too dark, please, you can able to do it twice in a week. Whenever you feel like doing it, you will do it that way. So that is it. I feel like sharing this video because one of my friends begged me, please make this video because I'm very interested of knowing how to remove black spots in my skin. So that is why I have to do this video. Please, friends, love me, share this video. If you have anything you feel like for me to do, please, maybe you can write me so that I'll be able to share it out. Love you. I love you all. Have a wonderful day. Blessed day. Bye, dear kids.